Hi, my name is Erin Probert. I'm a physical therapist with University of Utah Healthcare. Core muscles are the muscles that help support your lumbar spine and pelvis. These muscles are essential for good posture and function to help with your activities throughout the day. If done properly, push-ups, planks, and crunches can help strengthen these core muscles. For planks, start by lying face down and prop yourself up onto your elbows and your feet. Maintain a flat back. Letting your back arch or sag can cause strain or injury. You should be able to hold this position for 20 to 30 seconds. If you're unable to maintain this position or it causes pain, you can also perform this on your knees. Push-ups, much like the plank, you must maintain a flat back. Don't let your back sag or arch. You can do these with your arms out wide or have your arms in close to your body. If you're unable to maintain the correct position, you can perform this exercise on your knees or use a countertop. When doing crunches, you're going to be lying flat on your back and bend your knees to a comfortable position. Try to keep your back as flat as possible to the ground and draw your navel inwards towards your spine. Roll through your spine while keeping your head and neck in a neutral position.